Yo, what's up? It's the third anime trailer reaction. We're gonna react to Tekken Bloodline. I dabbled here and there in Tekken, I'm not gonna lie. I played a little bit. Not very good per se. I'm more of a, what do they call them? Button smasher, you know? But yeah, you give me some law, I'm gonna kick you in the face, right? But huge fan of Tekken. I love the video games. My buddy Bolt is a huge Tekken fan as well, and he plays it a lot. So I usually kind of try and watch him practice here and there. So yeah, we got Tekken Bloodline, the official Netflix trailer, which I think is pretty cool. Netflix picking up a. I'm assuming this is going to be maybe a movie, right? I don't know. Like I said, Bolt sends me stuff. I watch it. So, because Bolt's my go-to guy. So, yeah, let's get into it and let's check it out.
The first opponent you must defeat in any fight is yourself. Oh. When you have mastered the moment, then and only then, can you start moving ahead?
Are you gonna run back to your mommy?
Hey, bullies. Yo,
don't
okay.
Let it control you, Jin Kazama.
Damn.
Demon. Why are you here?
It's a full ass demon. Like, the dark hero will rise.
Trying to find my grandfather, Heihachi Mishima.
Damn, yo.
I will train you to fight. In return, you will prove to me you're worthy of your ancestry. Even if it kills you.
Yo, hell yeah. Yo, was that King? I think that was King. Yeah, I think me and Bolt and I are definitely going to watch this. I'm ready for it. Like I said, it's so exciting seeing all these cool animes coming out, man. Like the artwork, I like the artwork. It's like I like the colors, right? The artwork, the design. It does it for me, right? Just like the anime that I reacted to before. This one's gonna be good, just because I know a little bit about Tekken. You know, so I'll be able to, I know the characters. So it'll be, you know, it'll be fun to watch this one and just hang it, kick back and, you know, hopefully Netflix does a good job. But yeah, if you guys haven't done so yet, make sure to like, comment, and subscribe. And when you comment, if you have any trailers or animes that you think I would like or watch, like I said, I'm new to the whole anime scene. I just really started watching anime like hardcore, like, you know, watching it a lot a couple years ago. And so yeah, if you guys have any recommendations, just leave them in the comments below and make sure you pound the hell out of that notification bell. That way you get notified every time I release a new video. Usually it's going to be reactions. So y'all take it easy. I love y'all. Peace.